Win.
This is Michael Jenkins from NBC Sports Washington, and you're watching What's Hood TV.
I'm Corey Papel from Fox 5, and you're watching What's Hood TV.
What's up? Twisted DC, it's your boy Finesse, aka Chum. We're at Cap One Arena. The business face off the Dallas Wings. So that looks like a homecoming for Taylor Hill. You know, she with the Dallas Wings now, but and also that they have Liz Cambridge. I don't know if she's gonna be playing, but might let her rest for the playoffs. But last time I was here, Mystics beat the Storm 137. I thought I meant with score, but great game, so hopefully this game be lit just like last time. But so see the Mystics warming up, Ariel Powers. That's what we traded Phil Hill for Ariel Powers. Crystal Thomas warming up for the Mystics. And I think almost the whole entire Wings squad is warming up. They stretching. So I go from here, so let's go Mystics. This is W, Sports Foundation, aka Love. Sports City, so what's it to be? Yeah.
Thank you.
Dallas big, 93 to 80. Errol Atkinson saved, you know, she got hurt late in the game, but never came back. But Dawn their day, 20 points. Tolbert their day, 17 points. Shoot threes, man. Everybody was on fire, man. So, baby, man. I think six in a row for the Mystics, man. You would think to a thing. You know, I guess I don't know if it's a good homecoming for Taylor Hill, but other than that, it's all good. Also, Caleb Thornton as well. But other than that, go Mystics, yeah, Mystics W, yeah. Woo!